We have to decide. Are children pre-humans or pre-worshippers who must grow and change and mature before they can be included? Or are children wholly human and wholly worshippers now? If we embrace the full humanity and full spirituality of children, then we must discover new and better ways to include them in our worship circles. Or maybe we just need to learn to enter theirs.